there everybody, this is Natasha Wilkinson, your independent Sensi consultant from Bathurst, New South Wales. I have in my hot little hand here the whiff box for the month of June. So every month Sensi create what is known as a whiff box, which is basically a mystery box that Sensi put together every month full of full price products, sometimes exclusive items, sometimes samples. And I've been buying two every month because I have just been loving what is in them. They make awesome gifts, as you can see. They come pre-packaged in a box like this, so they're great for gifting to someone who may have never tried Sensi before, or they just make a perfect gift. And there's sometimes items in there that you may not have tried before because you're busy trying the things you love, but you may not have tried other things that sometimes they may throw in here, and it gives you an opportunity to try them. A whiff box here in Australia does cost $59. You can get them at a 10% discount through a Sensi Club shipment, or if you're like me and take advantage of some of the other perks of Sensi Club, like the always get your bar perk and have a healthy club subscription. If your Sensi Club subscription reaches $101 or more, you get to choose a half price item, and you can actually get your whiff box for half price. That tends to be how I get my whiff box, or at least one of them I get for half price, and the other one I usually get at 10% off in one of my Sensi Club subscriptions. So let's delve into the whiff box for May, shall we? Every month Sensi do put a little bit of a theme together when they do the whiff box, and when you open it you will kind of see the theme on the little pamphlet that they give you. So we have here whiff box, wonder more, worry less. As you can see, it looks like we're going for maybe a flamingo theme. Your June whiff box is created collection of our on-the-go picks with fresh and fruity scents and an exclusive mini fan diffuser. There's no telling where each moment will take you. Today's the day to say yes to new adventures. So this whiff box is focusing on some of our products that I guess you could say are portable, that you can take with you when you're traveling, going on holidays, so you can still enjoy your home fragrance. So let's delve into it, shall we? So we're going to talk about the exclusive product, exclusive only to the whiff box. This month we had our Good Vibes collection get released, which is basically a scent fragrant based on fruity, summery scents, kind of our last hurrah. We're in the middle of winter here in Australia, but this collection of fragrances is all about summer. It is very fruity, zesty, bright, summery scents. And what they did for the whiff box was they created an exclusive product that you can only get with the whiff box that will vibe, I guess you could say, with that Good Vibes collection. So they created a mini fan diffuser in this very tropical, you've got flamingos on it, pattern. How cute is that flamingo fan diffuser? If that doesn't scream summer, I don't know what else is going to scream summer. So what our mini fan diffuser is, it is for our pod systems. So it will take pods, comes with a little portable thing. These are great for the car. So we tend to have one in our car of the catalog versions, which is like a slate gray one. There's a couple of different colors you can choose from. But these also are great to plug into your laptop if you're looking for a home office space. So great for the car, home office space, that type of thing. And as I said, they are for our pod systems, which we're going to talk about in just a moment. So that's the exclusive item that is exclusive in this pattern only to the whiff box. You can get other mini fair diffusers in different patterns that are available in our catalog. So the next item, talking about the Good Vibes collection, one of the scents from the Good Vibes collection, and would probably have to be, if I were to rank my favorite scents based on what I've smelt so far, I did just have a delivery of the Good Vibes items come, and there are two scents I haven't really smelt yet in bar form or pod form, which I have come when we do an unboxing. We will do a whole sniff through of the whole collection. But of the three scents I have smelt in wax form, my favorite so far has been this particular fragrance, which is key lime and grapefruit. And if you know me, you know I'm not a citrus fan, or I'm very picky with my citrus fans. But for some reason, I tend to be drawn towards scents, lime scents, and this one is no exception. This scent actually went into my club. It is zesty and bright, and it smells like a straight up lime. You've got a really bright, zesty, straight up lime. It's fantastic. If you want something zesty, bright, summery, key lime and grapefruit's the way to go. It's still available in the wax. I believe the pods in this particular fragrance from our Good Vibes collection have already sold out. So that's saying just how popular this particular scent here is in Australia. We also got another pack of pods. So this is a scent that's available in our catalog, By the Sea. So this is basically a salty sea air aquatic scent. And I'm about to head for the long weekend to my dad's, where I've got a fair diffuser in his water. So I think I'm going to bring this. He lives on a deep waterfront property. This is going to be the perfect scent, because his water fair diffuser is probably due for a change out of fragrance. So I think I'm going to bring this particular one with me to my father's and change his water fair diffuser out with By the Sea, because I think it's quite fitting. Living right on the rota, I think that would be the perfect scent for his bathroom. So the next thing that is in this whiff box is a scent pack in sweet pea and lavender. And then we have a room spray in black, raspberry and vanilla. So they have changed our room sprays out to a water-based room spray. I tend to go through probably four room sprays a year if I find that they last forever. All the oil-based ones have. I haven't actually broken into any of my water-based ones yet, because I've still got quite a stash of the older style oil ones, but I use these in the bathroom. I absolutely love them. I know a lot of people use them in a lot of other areas. I am thinking maybe now that they are water-based, using them in other areas, but I tend to usually go through two in summer, two in winter of fragrances. If you've been following, you know I'm very seasonal. So in the old house, I tended to use four, and I used to go through two over summer, two over winter, so four room spray. Saying that, we've got two bathrooms instead of one in this new place, so I may find I'm using them a little bit more now that we've moved into the new place. We will just have to wait and see. And then the last thing is a bar of next month's scent of the month. So every month, Scentsy do a scent of the month bar. And if you want to get a sneak peek of what next month's scent of the month is going to be, the Whiff Box this month has an exclusive sneak peek of next month's scent of the month, which is Provence Lavender. So if you love lavender scents, you're going to love this. This is a true, I guess you could say, herbal lavender. It's got a little bit of a soapiness about it to me, but it definitely has that sweet herbal lavender scent plucked straight from the garden. So that's what was in this month's Whiff Box. So if we were to do a, I guess, valuation of what the value of this Whiff Box would be, this is great for someone that has never tried Scentsy, because you've basically got an on-the-go, I guess you could say, way for them to try a couple of different scents without having to have wax and warmers, even though it does come with one bar of wax. All the rest of these can be used for someone that does not have a warmer and can experience Scentsy for the first time. So this month's would be an awesome gift to give to someone. So let's do a price valuation of what this whole box would cost. As I said, a Whiff Box here in Australia does cost $59, but there is definitely more than $59 of full-size product value in this Whiff Box. So we have the pods are $17 each, so we've got two lots of pods. The mini fan diffuser, this pattern is exclusive to the Whiff Box only, but our mini fan diffusers in other patterns do cost $25, so I am going to assign that the value of what a mini fan diffuser would cost in other patterns. So that's $25. Then we have your Scentsy bar, which is $10. We have your room spray, which is $15, and your Scentsy pack, which is $12. So that's a total product value of $96 for $59. That is a massive savings. As I said, an awesome gift and a really fun way to experience some bright, fun, summery scents if you're missing summer as the cold weather has hit here in Australia. So until next time, stay safe and bye for now.